Hi everyone, I really appreciated 24 like light 1 TV. Today is Chinatown small documentary. Chicago's Chinatown Historical Society is on the near south side, centered on Cermak, and originally constructed as the On Leung Association Building. This historical landmark established more than a century ago within the neighborhood of Armour Square, Chicago's Chinatown is one of the oldest Chinese American communities in the nation. Today, the area attracts visitors from throughout the city and across the world, drawn by all of the amazing things to do in Chicago's Chinatown, including its rich culture, delicious cuisine, and some of the best karaoke bars in Chicago. Take a walk through Chinatown Square Plaza, and you'll spot Peking ducks hanging in windows, fancy tea houses and shops selling imported sweets. Stroll down Wentworth Avenue to walk beneath the Chinatown Gateway and grab a treat from a few of the best bakeries in Chicago. You can even catch a water taxi to Chinatown from the Chicago Riverwalk and enjoy a quick lunch before heading back to the Loop. Find your way to the neighborhood's best destinations with our guide to the best things to do in Chicago's Chinatown. At the heart of Chinatown's lively business district are Cermak Road and Wentworth Avenue. Offerings there include an extensive roster of shops, cafes, dim sum spots and teahouses. Chinatown Square Outdoor Mall has similar attractions. The Chinese American Museum has exhibits about the history of the neighborhood. The Nine Dragon Wall is a reproduction of the 15th century mural of the same name in Beijing Chicago's own Chinatown, features beautiful Chinese-style buildings, as well as exotic dining and shopping experiences that have made the neighborhood a popular destination for visitors and locals alike. Thank you so much for time to watch this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel Light One TV.